Real gentleman shit going on. I appreciate you, brother. You know I'm standing behind that shit. I've been waiting, nigga.